A violent 48 hours in Baltimore. There have now been at least 17 people shot. 7 of them have died. The most recent, a double shooting tonight around 9 o'clock in East Baltimore. City police say officers responded to the 1500 block of Cliftview Avenue and found a man and woman shot. The man was taken to the hospital where he later died. The woman's being treated for her injuries and is expected to survive.